Hey everybody, this is Michael again. Welcome back to some more Alien Isolation. And I actually believe I'm in an area where the alien is off the ship. Because this is the creature has been trapped outside Sevastopol in the Jettison Project KG-348 labs. Find the rest of the team and confront Waits. Restore power to the Galleria security shutters. And that's actually the place where the people were shooting at me, guys. Do I really want to supply power to those shutters? I can actually run and walk. But actually, I need to know where I need to go. Okay. Yeah, it was in here. But I got this strange feeling I'm going to have to be dealing with a lot of robots, so I better see what I can make. Smoke bomb. What does a flashbang do exactly? I'm not for sure on that. EMP mine, Molotov. Let's see if I can do a Molotov. Or I'd rather do a pipe bomb, actually. I don't have... Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. Pipe bomb may come in handy. Can I make another one? No, I don't have enough stuff. Let's try a Molotov. No, I don't have enough. I need a sensor. I have that. I have a blasting cap. I just don't have the... Oh, I got everything, don't I? What am I missing? Looks like I have everything. Okay, I'm missing a blasting cap. Okay. Stun baton. Med kit. I don't know if I can make a med kit. No, I don't have an SCJ injector or... Well, I got the bonding agent. I need a sensor now. Don't have that. Let's see. Molotov. Okay. Well, I guess that's going to have to do for now. I guess I'll get the revolver out. Is it loaded? I guess it's fully loaded. Bonding agent. Okay. You know, I don't know. I'm glad that I'm not dealing with the alien right now, but at the same time, the robots are pretty brutal too. Not seeing anything on the scanner, but at least with the robots, you know, you have a fighting chance. The alien, you're just doomed. Matter of fact, guys, I need to give myself a shot, probably. I can't build a... No, I can't build a med kit. But I can give myself a shot. I should have saved it there at full health. Back on the revolver. That nothing. Oh, I didn't see that sensor. Now I might be able to get that flashlight battery thanks to my buddy Chubbs Doomer, who taught me how to put the batteries in the flashlight. Supposed to go in there? Well, I better look around here. May as well. Items maxed, really? System, we suck. Okay, now I can go back here. Better practice my running anyway, because I'll probably need it. Did I check this one? Check this one, right? Yeah, I can't get them. Okay. Another closet. Flamethrower fuel, cool. Hoping I won't have to use that. I got 31, see how this looks. Oh, save station. Cool. Always willing to save my game. Gotta remember where that is. Huh, it's a bar. Nothing in here. I mean, as far as enemies are concerned. Kind of funny. There's not even any vents out here. Heard somebody talking. Oh, wow.
Record, and I don't know. I came here a few months ago to write about the collapse of a dream, a future gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled. This was something big. But now people are afraid. And a communication fault means we're alone. I'm trapped here, just like everybody else. Another footnote. Another victim.
Well, join the club, lady. I'm trapped here, too. I was going to save it again since I got all this stuff before I left, but apparently it's not going to let me right now, exactly. Okay, there it goes. Kind of funny because a lot of time the action happens and you're so far from a save station that you can't save it. Nothing else in here. I just want to make as much stuff as I can before I run into trouble.
What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
So is that supposed to be me making all this noise going through these vents or something else? It's like too much noise. Flamethrower fuel, cool. I'm gonna try not to use that. Save it for the alien. How many shotgun shells? 5. That sucks. Use more of those. Oh, what's this? Oh. Haven't seen one of these in a while. God. Was that a good thing to do? Oh, wow. Started getting readings after I did that. Make sure my TV's turned down. Yeah, it's down. Didn't want any sound bleeding through. I'm gonna do it as often as possible, guys. Is he coming this way? He's gonna use the stun baton. Okay, Chubb's Doomer taught me that too. Although that did take some of my health. Uh-oh. Okay. Still can't get the charge back. Kill those guys. This music. Let's look down here. I kind of wish they would chill out with the music, though. 6 stun batons. Okay, thank you. Why'd it slow down there? I was amazed at how good that stun baton took out those robots. Okay, are we clear? Let's see if there's anything I can make, guys. I'd like to make a med kit. I just don't like, you know, being without. Okay. Still don't have a blasting cap. I'm going the wrong way. Hey guys, I'm gonna go save, but I'm gonna pause it so you don't have to go with me. Oh, I need to pause. Okay. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I went back and saved. Now I'm headed back this way. They're wanting me to go this way. So what's the objective? Return to the Marshall Bureau. Okay. There's a save station on there. Another one. I didn't see anything down here and I went here. That something's there. Two. Is this open? Maybe this opens. Oh, cool.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Everyone except the damn alien. Anything down here? I haven't been down here.
You always know a working shell. Each working shell is a
shotgun shell. Gonna be some robots here somewhere. Sure have a charge for that thing. There's something behind this door. Have I been here? What's this stuff? That doesn't open. Compound W. Okay.
Sir,
Sevastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications.
I know I'm not supposed to go up this way, but... oh shit, something's up here. Kill his ass. I hope after you beat them like that, that they don't come back. I think I've been this way. I think. Maybe not. Guess not. Can't get it. So how did... well, let's stay back here and see if we can build anything. Can I get a Molotov now? Nope, don't have a blasting cap. Oh yeah. Can I get any more? Oh, does that say it's maxed? Well, that's it. Why can't I craft it? I've got everything. Oh, it's maxed. Okay. I don't want that. Stun baton. Stun baton's working pretty good. Okay, I need to go there. I can probably get this now. Making sure I hit record on the game recorder and everything else. Hey, it's Boba Fett. Oh, look at that, a save station. Cool. Nothing in here. May as well get this stuff first. Just go down here first. Nothing.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlo and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
Stun baton charge, cool. Let's save it now. I had no idea that this save station was here, but it comes in handy. First time I've actually got to explore relatively safe. That's where it came in. Relatively safe, that is. Okay. Door locked. I can't go back out that way. Okay, this is where I came in. Want me to go that way, but I can't. Okay, I can go back down here now. What was that? Can't get a charge back. Can't get either one of them, but that's okay. Okay, Colonial Marshals. Although I would love to have the save station up there. Well, according to the scanner, everything is clear. There's the maps. Okay.
Wait, I've got.
I think those maps update the scanner, which comes in handy.
Wait.
You bastards! You murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down! You bastards!
Wait!
Really? Well, so much for getting there. I think there was a save station right up there somewhere, too. Yeah. Okay. Waits is of no comfort. Going around this way. It wants me to go through there. Okay. Been here, right? Yeah. You know, a lot of people, it's kind of like in the Resident Evil games, when people play, a lot of people will, like, run past the zombies or the creatures in games. I hate doing that. I just like getting rid of stuff so I don't have to deal with it later or worry about it later. Yeah, I'm back here again. It's gonna open? Really?
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities.
I'm supposed to see.
Come and join the Seekson family today. Seekson, tomorrow.
Oh, this way. There's a safe station near here. This way? Yeah, I'm gonna go save it, guys, since I'm near. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Got a low battery indicator. Almost forgot where I came in. Oh, they want me to go this way? Oh, that door over there. I couldn't get in there earlier. Oh, now it's working now. Revolver ammo. Thing out here. I'm not picking up anything. Oh. Uh-oh. There's one. Yeah, come on in. I can't stand them. Haven't I been here before? It wants me to go up here? Really? Uh-oh. That way. Have I been down here? Yeah, I think I have. Well, nothing. If I get one robot at a time, I think I can handle that. Okay. Uh-oh. Nothing out here. Wow. Flamethrower fuel. Saving all that. It says I've got 6 stun batons, but then it says, well, I don't know. I'm not for sure how much of a charge I have on it. I gotta go that way. What's down here? Oh, I'm already... Haven't I been in here before? what's that do? Let's see what that does. Or where this goes, rather. I haven't been in here before. It's all clear. Whoa, Jesus. And Mary. Ah, look at this. Automated janitors. Oh, wow. That's a lot of stuff to read, guys. Oh, wow.
Dangerous. They forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay.
Okay, this guy does not look dead. He's not, because I can't search him. He's gonna grab me, so I may as well let him. He didn't grab me. I was waiting for him to grab me. Can I go through here? No. I don't think I saw this. I think I need to give myself another shot, guys, because I'm getting low. We're going in. Where am I, anyway? I'm right below or above a save station. This is the alternate route, I bet you. You know what? I better give myself some medicine. Where am I? Oh, wow. Cool. Wish I could get one of those suits. Oh, wow. Another one of those.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wix. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Why do fucks always think they can contain and control this damn creature? Let's see what this says. Plasma shear. That's it. See if anything down here. Nope.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Okay. I'm not picking up any creatures, so I'm going to explore this area, guys. My battery may go dead because it's been on the low indicator forever. I've been here before. This is the Marshall lab. But if it does go dead, I'm just going to play until I save it here, and then we'll start here next time. Sensor's dead. Let's see if there's anything I can make. Can I make another med kit? Oh, I'm ready to craft a med kit. Cool. Anything else? Molotov? I need, blasting cap. There it is. Whoa. Get it. Oh, okay. I already got it. I'm gonna search everything in here. Do I have anything that needs a sensor? .40 revolver bullets, that's not bad. There's nothing I can make, guys. Molotov, really? Oh, I didn't think I could make another one. Okay. Not bad. Uh-oh. That's where the guy was. He must have got out of the jail cell. What is in here? Oh, wow. Mother. Cool. Nice looking room. Nothing I can do in here, though. No vent. You could probably barricade yourself in this room and communicate with help and all that. Oh, here's something. Charge pack, shotgun shells. Charge pack. Can't load another bullet, so it only holds.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The androids slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.